welcome to the second day of Youth Sailing World Championships.
Le vent est un peu faible, un peu irrégulier. C'est assez marrant à jouer, on va dire.
Well, but we had a little problems with the boat, but we're still happy with how the performance on the first race, but we could have done less mistakes.
Italy is making the most of home water advantage with many podium positions. Tomorrow we will bring you the fastest class in not only this event, but the whole Olympic sports, Formula Kite.